Hi, my name is Steffi Sutters and I'm here in Leaders Gardens today just before I take my daily exercises prescribed by the government. And I can see that many people are doing a similar thing. And we're all social distancing, which is incredibly important at these times. I'm also just standing by the playground, which is now out of bounds for everyone. It's a shame, and we will lift these restrictions as soon as we can, but now is not the right time to do it. I would like to say that it's very important that we keep our gardens and our parks open for everyone, because we know how much it does for your well-being. And I really don't want to put any more restrictions in place. At present, we have a restriction on dogs. We're asking that they're all on leads because some have not been behaving and their owners have had to go and rescue them from people they've decided to greet. I know this is causing some of you distress, and I will lift this restriction as soon as I can. And finally, I'd like to make a plea to our joggers and our cyclists. You're fit, you're well, but please remember that we have a very vulnerable cohort in our society and we want to keep them safe. So keep your distance and please don't startle anybody as you hurtle along the paths. Thank you so much.